land one for one. The power edge is to Davis. I think he has him caught under the eye.
Just cut Avila. And Davis thinks he might have something here in round number three. A big cut exploded on the face of Avila.
Man, he was almost right at the end round. Look at these shots.
I think the ropes are holding him up there, guys. But
I love that combination when he put a three-punch combination in between that instead of loading up with one shot at a time.
Avila needed to show something at the beginning of the round to stay